forward in the fight against RSV. An FDA panel recommended approval for the first ever RSV vaccine this week. It's targeted at adults ages 60 and older. And while we normally hear about RSV in young kids, it can be dangerous for older people as well. The Virginia Department of Health says it can cause pneumonia or even worsen things like COPD. Some FDA officials have shown concerns about potential side effects of the vaccine. The FDA will make its final decision in May.